But all right, so here it is, the teaser for The Amazing Digital Circus. I know people have been waiting for this, and also, let me showcase, I got myself the Pomni plush on the side, to signify that I did buy some merch, and they said that if you buy merch, we'll get the episode faster. Well, we'll see if that's actually true in this little teaser.
Not the music.
She's thinking about, oh damn, all the degenerates and that Rule 34 stuff.
Honestly.
Like day one and they already messed me up already.
Hey, Pomni,
oh god.
Guess what?
What the hell? Why is it?
You're right! A pilot to the Amazing
Why
Digital Circus
it?
Reached
Arabic.
Our goal
what the hell?
Of one view and will now be upgraded to episode one of the Amazing Digital Circus full series!
Is that how that normally works?
Shut up! I have so
shut
much
up.
To show
like,
you!
Shut up.
Your little crying face left quite the little crying mark on the internet.
Oh
something
my, it's
I
not the crying face.
I don't have any knowledge of. Take a look.
Oh my, so they actually are
showcasing
it.
The consequences of our actions.
And it's only going to get worse from here.
But that's not what I'm here to show you. I'm here to show
that's
you
funny
the
how they're
cool
showcasing the degeneracy that came out of this.
Bunnies are gonna go on like this cool candy kingdom and Kinger with a shotgun. And let's not forget about minimum wage labor. How about some?
Oh my
wait,
gosh,
wait,
minimum
this
wage.
Isn't finished yet. Don't look.
Hurricane, I'm gonna kill you.
What?
Why?
I read all the scripts and saw I don't get a single line of dialogue, while the moon gets two.
Damn.
I mean, I guess we could give you some more lines.
Okay, never mind. I don't want to kill you anymore.
Speaking of dialogue, there will be all sorts of new
what the
dialogue
hell is this?
For many of our new colorful characters.
So there's more?
With this
there's more coming in this?
Imagine all the violent shipping wars that we'll be completely powerless to do anything about.
Yep.
Is this a cry for help?
What the?
I see.
What the hell?
I blocked out for a second.
He literally said, like, I'm gonna be a plush. And then just becomes the meme
cool
of becoming a plush.
Great question, Pomni. All merch sales go right back into funding the show. And
there it is. There it is. They're capitalism.
Wowee. I've become a pen if it meant getting sold to fund more wacky adventures.
Like this bubble pin.
What the hell?
And this Pomni pin.
What the hell is happening?
Forget about this. Me, Plushy. Also, is this cool shirt and Digital Circus sticker sheet.
Oh my gosh, the way that they market this.
Record featuring all the songs from the Digital Circus pilot. And I haven't even mentioned these cool plastic figurines that well-adjusted people can.
Oh goodness, no, no. They say the figures, bro, the degeneracy is gonna be too much.
Bro, I don't even know how they, never mind, bro, I don't get it.
No.
I don't see what they see. Like this, I don't see what they see.
I don't know, but like now that this has become a figure, it's scaring me. Cause the amount
colored white.
No, first it was My Little Pony, now it's becoming this. Now
you know what? No, thanks for mind. You're right. If people could do My Little Pony, they could definitely do this shit. Never mind. You're right. You're right. You make me realize how nasty humanity can be.
I mean, I would get this to display it anywhere, not in a certain thing. Because I'm not
bathroom,
getting
in the corner.
Stepping
jar.
On bubble.
In the
no.
Jar.
No.
The jar.
No degeneracy. She didn't like it, so.
Can be normal and responsible with. These products are only available at digitalcircus.store.
God.
Any other source is
oh
a
my
dirty
God.
Bootleg and won't support the show. No matter how they look at digitalcircus.store.
That is true. Hold
yeah,
on, hold on.
Yeah, let's see how they look.
They look so bad, and I've seen them around. Hold on.
Dirty bootleg and won't support the show. No matter how.
There
it is.
What the fuck?
They look
I
like
the top left one.
I've seen this one. I've seen this one. And this one. Oh, yeah, and also this one. But all the rest I have never seen, but these look so gosh, awful. But at least when you buy the merch, which I do have in my hands, it's more official. The plush is tall.
Not more official. It is official.
And it just looks more official than whatever this BS bullcrap that's on here. My goodness.
They look. That's digitalcircus.store.
That's it.
And that's all I have to announce.
Damn.
Bye.
Yo, that's some really good animation, though. Not even.
Mm-hmm.
That's all CGI, huh?
Yeah.
Really good.
And they said
it's like actually good CGI.
Episodes will come out whenever. And then I see. What did they say? They said, The Amazing Digital Circus is coming. Yes, we've been hard at work on season one, and we'll be dropping episodes this year and into next year. Thank you for your patience. We're also working hard on Murder Drones at the same time, and we'll be releasing the final episode of that too soon. For now, we're looking at Digital Circus Episode 2 coming out around May.
It's going to be long. Jesus Christ.
It's long.
13 million views. 13 and a half million views.
To sponsor,
people like this shit, huh? People like this shit.
To sponsor their products and also that figure that's going to be used in good terms, not degeneracy terms, not what they showed us or what they showed the audience here.
I thought that shit was funny. They're like, you're going to be forced to shit. Like, she has no choice.
Yeah. Nobody sees that. It's like, no, please, no. But yeah, I might get myself a figure. We'll see. We'll see then, but not in that route. Please do not clip this and make this into a weird route. Please don't. All for wholesomeness and for Amazing Digital Circus. No degeneracy here. Please.